It's going down next time. What's going down next time? You know what it is. Little intro. You know how we do it. But in there, happy Labor Day. And you know, just giving y'all again, they like the, like a good YouTuber once said, some content is better than no content. So I'm just bringing y'all another vlog, cooking a little fast meal. I wouldn't say a Labor Day meal, but just a little fast, quick meal. One for the little one and one for someone else, you know. And that's what we're going to do. You know, little one's feeling sick. I would make him something else with his throat. He got strep throat. So I got to make him a soup. So I'm going to make him my style of a little, the way I make a little spread, you know, for my son. And then make a little Tex-Mex hot dog and show you what to do whenever you buy breakfast tacos for the weekend on Sunday morning, what to do with the leftover salsa and the leftover pico guayo and stuff they give. This is what to do. So with that being said, let's get it. I already got the water boiling. I need to drop some noodles in there. So let me get that right quick. But yeah, other than that, it's evening right now. So good evening to everybody. Hope everybody's having a good day so far and had a good day so far. And hope everybody's doing well. You know what I'm saying? And again, hope y'all still keeping it real. Respects everything. Always loyal. 101,000. All day, every day. But nevertheless, excuse me. Nevertheless. Yeah. We right here just chilling. Holding it down. Like always. Another day above ground's a good day. And that's, you know, that's that. You know. Other than that, Labor Day, the weekend kind of went fast. Getting ready for tomorrow, Tuesday, for it to start back up, especially school. So, little one go back to school. Little one ain't even little. Little one is a giant. Little one 6 foot tall. Straight up. 15, just turned 15 last week on Thursday. Can't believe it. We was messing with him talking about here. That was his quinceañero. But yeah. Say happy birthday to him. Everybody knows. So we got him gifts and everything. Wish I could have got him more, but it's all gravy. You know what I'm saying? He wasn't complete. He was happy with what he got. So, you know, I'm glad. I was blessed to be able to get him something. You know what I'm saying? Because I was tripping for a minute. But I, you know, I made something happen. Do what I do, whatever. You know what I'm saying? I got him. Got a little one gift. You know, cut some yards. Ain't tripping. It's kind of hot, but I did that, you know what I'm talking about. But nevertheless, hope, and again, hope y'all doing well. See what we got, you know what I'm saying? The weather was looking, what, raining? Not no more, though. In that land, I'm tripping, let me get the news. But yeah, man, you know how we do. I'm gonna make a little Tex-Mex hot dog. Tex-Mex style, my style, you know what I'm saying? How I do. That's how we do. I like to make sure my hot dogs cook fully, all the way through, inside out. You know what I'm talking about? And what I'm going to add to this is we got some salsa, a little cold, and it's my alcacho. Soup, so that I'm over there. Let me get this all ready. And I'm finna show you, a trick too. But now, I'm gonna make this soup that I'm about to make. I'm gonna show you a little trick. I hope y'all hear me too. I hope the volume's up on this thing too.